top man of his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowin' reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he could not jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. A toot, a toot, a toot, the attitude. He blows eight to the bar in boogie rhythm. He can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. When he played boogie woogie bugle, he was busy as a busy bee. And when he played, he made the company jump eight to the bar. He is the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. A toot-le-yada, toot-le-yada, toot-toot, he goes eight to the bar. He can't blow a note if a bass and guitar isn't with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He puts the boys to sleep with boogie every night, and wakes them up the same way in the early light. They clap their hands and stamp their feet, because they know how he plays when someone gives him a beat. He really breaks them up when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. A toot, a toot, a toot, the attitude. He blows eight to the bar in boogie rhythm. He can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.